That's a 5 kilometer marker from my home. Hey, listen, I've been running in the rain for the first 4.5 kilometers, and I wanted to give some quick advice on how to run in the rain. Now, I knew this already before, but I was just highlighted a week ago by Pinoy Fitness, Mr. Jeff, so I want to give him some credit, but this is basic advice that anybody really should know. But here you go. I'm going to give you 4 or 5 things to consider if you're going to run in the rain. Number one, prepare to be wet, okay? Everything's going to get wet. Your heads, your underwear, your shorts, your socks, your shoes, everything will be wet. So just be prepared for being 100% wet, okay? No escape. Number two, if you have secondary shoes, not your favorite expensive race shoes, wear them, because without a doubt, running in the rain is going to destroy your good shoes, okay? Third thing, cover your gadgets. Anything you have that's not 100% waterproof and can't really literally swim, cover in some type of plastic. I have my phone here, but cover everything in waterproof gadgets. And I put everything in a fanny pack. I'll show you here, right here. Running in the rain is often increases chafing or rash. So consider using some petroleum jelly, Vaseline around your legs or sensitive areas that will be rubbing during your run, okay? I think that's it. Just get out and go. Yep, get out and go. The rain will actually be refreshing for you. My last one, I forgot.
Resuming run.
Get a crash-proof, drop-proof hard case for your cell phone. Yeah.